Nico, the shit went down with those guys in Bohan. Elizabeth's doing a bid. I think she might have killed Manny.
Really?
Good thing you haven't been hanging around with them too much. The shit is fucked up. I'm sorry for getting you involved.
Don't worry about it. You've got enough on your plate looking after Roman. See you soon.
Lights are for fucking pussies.
Yo, stop screwing.
I just wanted to say, you ever need a lift in a helicopter, give me a call, alright? Yeah.
Wow, thanks, Brucey, I appreciate that. Brucey, can you pick me up in that chopper?
No worries, bro.
That was good time. They will write books about times like this. Winners, relaxing, know what I mean?
Move!
Aya! Careful, big guy.
Rasta, it's me. Let's have a drink, Rasta.
I'd love to, but I'm in the middle of something.
Okay, bad boy. Let's come on here sometime.
truth seeker.
Nico, it's Roman. You wanna go shoot pool?
I cannot play the pool at this minute. Another time, cousin.
All right, Nico. Maybe we do something when you have some free time.
One love, man.
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen. I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. You won't be far.
I'll have two...
What's up?
Hello? Who's this?
A friend. I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking. Yeah.
Hot dog, hot dog!
What? Careful!
Be more careful.
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.
Closing doors, please.
Nico, it's Patrick McCreary. You and me did some work for Elizabeth Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Word, my dude. I'm on my grizzly, son, as usual.
The train approaching is the A train. That's what's up, son.
Disrespectful, pendejo.
7:30 Algarete. I had to fall back and get.
Can I get through? I'm trying to make peace.
Oye, sangano, fall back, my dude.
Thank you.
cousin. It is your cousin. Let us go drinking.
I'm sorry, cousin, but I must keep my senses sharp at the moment.
Sure, cousin. Call me when you have a moment.
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah. He hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay. What does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular-looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers. Know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this. Head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
That's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant.
That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
You know you want a hot dog.
Yo, Money, Marlon's the one in the black jacket, smoking.
Sure. Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You Money. You my ice-cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Hey, Nico, it's me.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. It is very important that you be there. Goodbye.
Likes to party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, he don't. Something ain't right.
Ladies, this is...